They're all gone. Help!
I can only imagine Tonval's grief at losing his son. Good thing you were there.
Thank you. My comrade, I am very glad to see you again. This is the Council of Province Generals. They run the guild under the direction of the Guildmaster, and they're very concerned. I've been speaking to them about our experiences with the ghost of Jafnir and the attack on the Earthforge. We feel... The Council feels that we need to further investigate Jafnir's death. You will be their eyes and ears, with Aelif assisting you. She's gone to get some air outside. She can explain in more detail. If anyone can get to the bottom of this, it's you and Aelif. She went for a walk to get some air. I think you'll find her near the docks. Stendar, guard your steps, my friend. I'm sure you've seen some of the Council as you've traveled across Tamriel. Each represents a former province of the Empire, managing business there for the Guildmaster. Stendar, give us strength. Just amazing to think of this as the full council. Skyrim, Hyrok, elsewhere, Valenwood, and Cyrodiil. Hardly the whole of the Empire. We've lost a number of generals over the last few years, and a few even quit after Jafnir died. I finished what I could on the weapon, and we repaired the damage from the Daedric attack on the Earthforge. The core remains unfinished, though, while we deal with these plots. Aelif reached out to members of the Mages Guild. They tried to summon his spirit, talk to him. They failed. Aelif says something is preventing him from talking to us. I don't know much of such things, but I'm sure she has the right of it. I'm sure you've seen some of the Council as you've tra- Just amazing. I wish I knew. I extend her Stendar's grace, but the Council isn't willing to do the same. She disappeared from quarters after the attack on the Forge. They've actually ordered the rank and file to search for her. No, I don't. But I'm one of the few. Aelif has already made up her mind as well. Not only does she think Colors ordered the attack, Aelif's convinced she murdered Jafnir. Damn it.
Ah, so nice to be holding this meeting in Skyrim. Perhaps later we can go for a run out to one of the Dragon Shrine ruins. Always a good fight, Strugger. Ha! Aren't you a milk-drinking simpleton? Skyrim is littered with relics from the time of the dragons. Shrines, tombs. Trust me, comrade. Many are the lies and stories told to children. Dragons do not number among them.
You must be the one Merrick and Aelif have been talking about. Finally, we get some movement round here. By the green, I am uneasy. All this talk of death and magic. Give me something I can hit. I didn't become Province General of Valenwood through quiet meditation. I got this post through action.
By the Divines, it's good to see you here.
Flaminius Octor, Province General of Cyrodiil, at your service. I've long had the privilege and honor of being the Guild's arm at the heart of the Empire. How I wish that was still the case. I'm sure you heard of the unrest in Cyrodiil. Three banners set upon the other. The sacking of the Imperial City, the death of the Imperial Line. My time with the Guild has not been quiet.
You look formidable, comrade. Perhaps one day you'd care to spar with Razim, yes? This one is the Province General of Elsewhere. She has earned the name Iron Ear and fights like a champion of Thizrini Arena. You'd do well to watch your tongue, my friend.
Down! Some of my Dark Elf friends are still upset that St. Veloth's shrine was attacked.
You have spoken to Merrick, then, seen the Council. It is about time we acted. This one apologizes, comrade. She has been urging action for some time. Finally, to be able to... We have been tasked with investigating Jafnir's death, yes? We should begin. Jafnir kept a room nearby. Aelith gave instructions no one was to be allowed inside until we arrived. I shall keep watch here. Enter Jafnir's quarters and search for... something. Anything to suggest a road to travel. Aelith knew she could trust you. Too many voices. All of them very important, used to being heard. They want this mystery solved, and they want it solved now. They are used to combat, direct action. All this thinking hurts their heads. Aelith would have hoped you'd notice by now. This one loves to fight, loves the thrill of combat. But a thorny puzzle, a tricky lock, a track to follow in the woods? Just as much fun as a blade in a brawl. We found him in his quarters. The endless sleep. It was very sudden. But at the time we thought nothing of it. Jafnir was getting old. Sooner or later one of the faster blades would have made him sit down. None. And slow though he was, he never would have gone to... What was it? Yes, Sovngarde. He never would have gone to Sovngarde without a fight. Anything out of place, anything connected with a place or a person. We thought his death just the touch of chance, so we did not know to search. Anything might be a clue.
Thank you. Plain Meld will go on as planned. You cannot stop it.